Oh.
I'll be okay.
Okay, 12, y'all already know, y'all got the keys, I got the lock. So, I'm supposed to be picking my little sister up right now. Because she had a little date at 2 o'clock, so I'm running a little late. But I decided I want to do a little pranky prank on her. So, I'm on my way to Spencer's right now to see if they got something I could do on her. I watched this YouTube video yesterday, and they had a stinky hand sanitizer prank. And I think that'd be funny to do, so I think I want to try that. So I'm on my way to Spencer's right now to see if they got it. So I'm rushing to get there right now because I know she got plans at 2 o'clock. But, you know, I got to get some content out there for y'all. Y'all, my phone's shaking because my car lit and I'm on the highway. I'm on my way to the mall. Yeah, I'll see y'all when I get to Spencer's.
Y'all, so I just got to the mall. There's a lot of people here. Knowing we ain't got nothing at this mall, people trying to get last minute Valentine's Day stuff. Y'all, look at what they doing. This why they here. All these folks trying to buy these little remote control cars. All right, so Spencer's right here. That's why I came through this way. Spencer's right here.
Look.
The prank shoes would be right here. Excuse me. They don't got no hand sanitizer. No stinky hand sanitizer. They got they only got stuff like shocking calculator, shocking pen, shocking car keys, shocking gum. And then they got like fire spray, but I got fire spray at the house. Alright, so they got this mega fart bomb where it's like a water bag inside it. I gotta squeeze and then it's gonna inflate the packet. And then when like I can put this under my seat covers and she can sit on it and then it's gonna explode and release a disgusting smell. I don't know if I want that in my car though. I should get this to put in my car for my niece. All right, so I think I'm gonna get it. She gonna be mad cause she finna use my car. She gonna be embarrassed cause my car finna stink on her cup and get in there. This dude looking at me like I'm so crazy right now. He think I'm talking to myself. Are these the only like pranks that you guys have over there?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, too. All right, so I got it, and you can see how I go.
I'm about to call Five Below and see if they got something, because I don't think I want to do this thing. So, yeah, I'm about to call. So, Five Below didn't have nothing. They said they got, like, basically what Spencer's had, but... Yeah, my sister probably wondering where I'm at, so I'm about to go over there and just go get her. So in just a moment, I'm about to be turning up on her street right now. Yeah. Gonna get this prank going. When she get in there, she gonna see the camera, so I'ma just tell her I'm vlogging. thought there was somebody else coming to my mama's house. That's my brother. Kiara finna take me back so she can drive my car. I'm finna do a prank on her.
Take you back, bro.
She finna drop me back off, so she got a date at 2 o'clock. I'm finna do a prank on her. She know I'm out here?
No.
Alright, so I'ma just test one out because I want it to work. Put 3 in here. So it say, break the small water bag inside the package. Press soften. The package will be inflated by air. Package explodes, releasing a disgusting smell. So I gotta take this out of here. If I'm supposed to take this out of what? Oh, y'all, I wasn't supposed to open it because this thing. This dang. What my, hold on, y'all. I gotta check this out. This junk smell like eggs. Alright, so I'm not supposed to open it. Okay. It's inflated now. I mean, it's inflated. But my coughing this thing so bad. Oh my gosh. So I'm finna put it under my seat cover. Well, maybe I should do 2 of them. Bro, y'all, my car stinks so bad. I'm finna call her. Y'all, when I say my car stinks so bad, look what it did. Like, it exploded for real. For real. For real.
At this moment, we knew we fucked up.
Oh, my God. Y'all, I am so mad. Now my confidence thing for no reason. This shit exploded all on my face. Bro, I'm pissed. This was a fail.
Alex Grateful? What you gonna do? What happened to you?
What happened to you?
What's that, spit?
Yeah, somebody just spit on me.
Who spit on you?
Bro, what the heck?
On the, in the video that somebody spit on me?
Nah.
Cause you lying.
Nah, I'm about what?
Somebody spit on you. My shirt shrunk.
You finna get left. I need some perfume to spray in my car.
Huh?
I need some perfume to spray in my car.
Get this, because I'm going to take that with me.
What car? This. Y'all, them things so sensitive. Bro, y'all, my car stinks so bad.
Like, the stuff sprayed everywhere. Don't talk about my car being dirty, but...
That shit stinks. Why you do that?
Wipe that dough down. In that tube.
Bro, this shit stinks. You spilled this? You try to do this on me? Bruh.
It smell like eggs, don't it?
Yeah, it's gonna stink in this room. What the fuck is that shit?
Oh my gosh. Maybe this was a bad idea. What is lady trying to get out?
Why should you tell me about it?
Yeah, I'm not back there. Touched it so I was like, she's just gonna sit right here or whatever I said, and then it popped, and so the car got the stinking, and so then I opened up the other one, and then as I was putting that one under the seat, under the cover, it popped on me. So yeah, this was a fail, y'all, but that's okay, cuz I had another video coming soon. I'm doing the Q&A. And I got some more pranks up my sleeve, you already know. Prank wars. Yeah. Make sure y'all go like, comment, subscribe, and give me some more ideas to do. Some more pranks, challenges, or whatever. Hit that notification bell to stay in tune for future content. Alright, y'all.